This morning, I'm revisiting a trade that I suggested earlier in the week, which was to look to short euro against US dollar. So, and current levels, we're around 48 trading as I'm recording this. I had a stop on Monday's trade at 80, and the stop was above 81, and that 80 area has capped upside ever since. We haven't quite cracked onto the downside yet, but we certainly haven't worried any resistance levels. So I'm still thinking this is a short trade. I want to get short around current levels, around the 45 to 50 area, keep the stop where it is, around the 85 area, and look for targets at 135.10 and a bigger target at 134.30 if you want to try and run the trade for a few days.